a boring wall in your house that you'd love to transform into something special? Well, guess what? There are so many fun, cool ways to spice things up. All you have to do is go out and collect some leaves, get some paint brushes, a paint tray, a roller, and paint. And you're ready to go. Step one, paint. Paint the underside of each leaf, making sure the entire leaf is covered well. Step two, press. Gently flip the leaf onto the wall and then carefully but firmly press the leaf using a roller. Step three, repeat. You can then repeat the process with the same leaf or use different leaves to build a beautiful pattern. Live stylishly.